bust out of this rock lobster?
Engines are online, Pete. Now we just gotta, pick an exit.
Are you actually implying...
Yes, this worm is a meat tunnel. We could either go out the mouth side or the back side.
I am Groot.
Groot doesn't want to fly out of a giant worm's giant posterior.
We're already facing the colon. We should head out the colon.
Would you stop saying that word?
That is the word for what it is. It is a colon.
Well, I vote mouth. We already know the Milano, fits that way. I ain't got a ton of interest getting wedged in this thing's,
Say it, raccoon. Say colon.
Wormhole.
Ugh, I can't believe we're wasting time arguing about this. This is what's wrong with this team.
The mouth has teeth. This creature could bite us in half.
Knowing the weird crap we've seen in this place, I'm sure its butt has teeth too.
We're going out the bum.
Colon, Peter. It's pronounced colon.
It's working!
And it's gonna be gross.
The ship's never gonna be clean again.
Just get us out alive, please.
No problemo. We'll be out of here faster than you can say.
Explosive diarrhea.
We never tell anyone about this.
The universe must hear of this glorious day. The Guardian's great colon escape.
How exciting!
Go team.
What?
Sounds good. Sounds like somebody's coming back for seconds.
Okay, I hear you. Looks like one of our shiny new engines got itself turned off during our grandiose exit back there.
Can we fix it?
Sure, you can. Just climb out onto that wing and turn it back on.
Me?
No, I didn't volunteer.
Yeah, well, you're the only one who can sort of fly, so it's gotta be you.
Fine! Okay, I'm out here! Are you gonna slow down so I can do this?
And let the giant hungry monster catch up to us again?
I don't think so. I'm just gonna tilt the ship so you can walk around the wing. Ready?
I don't think that's a
safe... 1, 2, 3.
Incoming!
Giant worm monster!
Okay, Pete, I gotta write this thing!
Hold on to something!
Rocket, don't you dare!
How's it going, Quill? You still with us?
Yeah, I'm hanging in there.
Good. Now, when you get to the engine, all you gotta do is hit the big blinky button on the side. Can you handle that?
Yes, Rocket, I think I can manage the simple task of...
Hey!
Not the engine, it's the...
What? How is that leaking?
How is what leaking?
The inertial compensator! Somebody help me steer this freaking thing! I don't understand!
Compensator gel all runs inside the ship. How did that get damaged?
Yeah, so one or two of the worms may have made it inside.
Well, somebody deal with them before the ship sheds itself apart.
Come, tree. We shall peacefully resolve the situation with our knives.
Hey,
My new family, like I never did for Hovat and Kamaria. I told my daughter to come find me. Here I am now. I will go alone into battle and slice this beast from mouth to colon. You will not have a good day.
Well, you better do something quick down there! The ship's breaking up!
Please, Peter. Give me this.
Drax.
We're losing engine power!
I am!
We can't keep this up!
Tell me what I have to do.
Hit the button once I am inside. I will take care of the rest. Thank you. My family will be proud. And I will tell them of my best friend, Peter Quill.
You're a hero, Drax.
No. I am a guardian.
Did the trick. Whoa, you okay? Nice work, buddy.
I am Groot.
Why? What happened? You okay, Pete?
Where's Drax?
No!
Peter, where's Drax?
He died a hero. He's the reason we're still here.
What's that mean?
He jumped from the airlock to slow the creature down.
No!
What? He's gone?
We have to go back.
Hold on. We can't go back. We're limping as it is.
Also, this is how you keep us together. By launching one of us out the airlock?
Gonna be a long ride to nowhere. Man, she looks pretty rough, huh? Ugh, it smells even worse. Not that I'm surprised. After what we've put her through.
We'll fix her up. She'll look and smell good as new.
Yeah.
We can fix this, right?
Not so sure the ship's ever gonna be the same, Pete. Sorry. The thing about, you know, with, damn it, Pete. Drax. What I'm saying is, I know it must have been tough, but it was the right call. Glad I didn't have to make it. So, yeah.
He wanted a warrior's death. Without his sacrifice, we might not.
I know that. You know that, but... Anyway.
A warrior's death. Is that what you're telling yourself, huh? That makes it better.
Oh, come on!
Look around, Rocket. There are two less Guardians here, in case you haven't noticed.
You need the backup.
I just thought we had a leader who would fight for us. All of us. I just want to hear what he was thinking.
I'm with Pete on this one.
He wanted to jump! To save us! What's so hard to understand
it's
about
that?
It's
hard to understand why you'd allow him to do that. Please, the anger is overwhelming.
Yes, I'm gonna tell you one more time, lady. Back up.
You back up.
I ain't going anywhere.
Don't.
The guy did what he had to do.
Stop it, please.
I ain't happy about Drax being gone, but I am happy to still be breathing. You should embrace that a little bit. That we can stand here having this stupid argument at all.
I trusted Peter to keep us all safe. I thought he understood that.
I can't keep everyone from dying. No leader can. What we do is dangerous.
I know that. But this is one time you could have. We talked about this in the caves, and you still don't get it. And now I have another death weighing on me.
I can't take it! There is too much conflict with you. Too much anger, resentment, and sadness. Your pain is overwhelming each of you. It's too much for me to be around. If you disagree with each other so much, why don't you all simply walk away? Your feelings for one another are all at war.
Well, because we're family. And you don't quit on family.
Like you didn't quit on Drax? Like Drax didn't quit on all of us?
Like you're not gonna quit until we're all patronized to death?
Being around you, this is too painful for me. Thank you for freeing me and teaching me that the loudest shouter is usually the most correct. But I must go.
That's gotta be some sort of record. She's basically been chained to us up until now. She gets 2 minutes of free will and we drive her away.
I am Groot.
I am proud of myself in a weird way.
You're right about one thing, Peter. We are family. But Thanos was my family too. And sometimes being in a family sucks. So, good luck.
Gamora, wait. Please, don't do this.
It wasn't me who did this, Peter. It was you.
I got one word for you, Pete. Yikes.
I am Groot.
What? Why would you do that?
What? What did he say?
Groot, come on!
I am Groot.
He's going! He's leaving us.
I am Groot.
Peter? What about me?
Oh, come on, man. Not you too. Groot, the Guardians need you.
Yeah, Groot. A team's not a team with only two people. That's a duo. A team up at best.
I am Groot.
He says he doesn't want Mantis to be alone.
I am Groot.
That I have you.
I am Groot.
He knows what it's like to be the last of his kind and alone out there.
I am Groot.
And he knows how important it is to find someone to look out for you.
I am Groot.
He says I need to stay and keep an eye on you.
I am Groot.
Aw, man. He's saying a bunch of sad stuff. I love you, buddy.
I am Groot.
My friend.
I am Groot.
I miss you, man.
I am Groot.
Yeah, just go on, why don't you? Who knew trees had such big hearts, huh? What a jerk.
I'm really gonna miss that tree.
Yeah, me too.
Well, Rocket, I guess you'll be leaving too.
About that. I think I'm gonna stick around for a while. I mean, it's clear you couldn't get on without me. Besides, I'm in the market for a new partner.
Thanks, pal.
Hey, this is purely a business decision. I expect results. Well, what now?
Only one thing left to do at a moment like this.
Barkeep, two of your most lethal concoctions, please.
Next up.
Best idea you've had in a long time.
8 or 9 rounds, then we find Hollow.
Hold on. We have some breaking news. Reports are flying in about a violent Kree attack on Jabari 5. Millions are feared dead.
Hey, Pete. I found her. I'll see if that drink maker can pour us something stronger. We're gonna need it.
We need to talk.
Ready to bust out of this, Rock Lobster?
Engines are online, Pete. Now we just gotta... pick an exit.
Are you actually implying...
Yes, this worm is a meat tunnel. We could either go out the mouth side or the back side.
I am Groot.
Groot doesn't want to fly out of a giant worm's giant posterior.
We're already facing the colon. We should head out the colon.
Would you stop saying that word?
That is the word for what it is. It is a colon.
Well, I vote mouth. We already know the Milano fits that way. I ain't got a ton of interest getting wedged in this thing.